Saints and 49ers NFL Pick Sunday. New Orleans left guard questionable on defense, a linebacker out with both defensive ends and corner questionable. Samuel here questionable for San Francisco with Armstead doubtful on defense. New Orleans improved to 4-7 with their 27-20 home win to the LA Rams. Saints put up 323 yards with 88 rushing on 24 carries. Defensively, they surrendered 5 yards per run to the Rams with 188 passing on 28 attempts. Andy Dalton, 84% completion rate, 10.4 yards per attempt. He threw for 260 yards and 3 touchdowns. On the road this year, Dalton, a 63% completion rate with 7.2 yards per attempt. He's thrown 5 touchdowns and 5 picks on the highway. San Francisco improved to 6-4 after their 38-10 road win at Arizona. 49ers gained 387 yards, 159 rushing on 28 carries. On defense, they held the Cardinals to under 3 yards per rush with 247 passing yards on 44 attempts. Jimmy Garoppolo completed 69% of his passes, 7.9 yards per attempt. He threw for 228 yards and 4 touchdowns. On the year, Garoppolo, a 67% completion rate with 8.1 yards per attempt. New Orleans has failed to cover 4 straight on grass. Past 3 games, Saints averaging only 251 yards with 3.1 yards per attempt and allowing 4.9 yards per rush. Dalton against good defensive teams on the road, a major concern to play here. San Francisco at -9.